specimen of seahorse. You all are familiar with this structure also. Seahorse. Again here you can see the structure of this tapeworm. Tapeworm is there. Here this crab is there. Scorpion, sorry. This is scorpion here. You can just see here. Scorpion. It is Meleagris. Starfish, its half structure is damaged, but I think all of you can just identify it. Starfish, it has 5 arms. It is a member of Echinodermata. This is locust, member of Arthropoda. Again, it's a cockroach, member of Arthropoda. Here again, one of the specimen of plant kingdom is there. It is representing female core. You can see megasporophyll, which is having the female ovule here. It is again the specimen of seahorse here. All of you can see that it is the specimen of mammal bat. It is kept. You can see structure of mammal bat. Again here one of the specimen of plant kingdom is there. It is Icornia, water hyacinth. It is called as a Jalkumbhi. So these are the specimens which are kept in your bio lab. All of you can just see that.